Hello and welcome to this video. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make this shortcut called Wi-Fi QR code. Do you want a fast and easy way to share access to your Wi-Fi network without revealing the network name or password? Let me show you how to generate a QR code that will automatically connect your friends or visitors to your Wi-Fi network when scanned. With this, visitors can connect to the Wi-Fi network instantly without needing to type passwords. This is how it runs. You tap on a shortcut. It will bring up your Wi-Fi name. If it is wrong, you can just adjust it by typing on the keyboard. Once you're done, press done. Then you type in the password and then press done. And then it will create a QR code for anyone to scan to get your Wi-Fi without seeing your password. Tap the plus button to create the shortcut. Then search for Get Wi-Fi. Tap Get Network Details. Leave it like that. Then search for Ask for Inputs. Tap on Ask for Input. And put the prompt as what is the name of your wireless network? Tap show more and add the default answer as network details. Press done. Search for ask for input. Type in what is the password for provided input? Now search text. Type in WiFi colon S colon provided input semicolon T colon WPA semicolon P colon provided input colon colon. Search for documents QR. Tap generate QR code. Now leave it like that. Now search for set name. And set the name as the first provided input. Now search for a quick look. Tap quick look and keep it like that. Now search for save to photos. Tap to save to photo album. And now you're done. Tap My Shortcuts, tap Save Shortcut, and name it to Wi-Fi QR code, and you can change the glyph and the color. I'm going to set it like this for now. Tap Done once you're done. And you're done. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Tech Treehouse, to see all my latest videos. Bye, and I'll see you next time.